The tour travels with a huge following in the music industry will have perhaps the last chance to square things off between their camps before the year ends. Dancehall acts, Stone Boy and Shadow Whale have been at each other's throats for some time now and could use an upcoming musical event in Kuala dubbed Bliss on the Hills, this Christmas, to settle it all. In October, Shadow Whale made a surprise showing at Stone Boy's Ashaman to the World concert in which saw the two acts, together perform songs like Ooh, Kill 'Em with Prayers among others. Shadow Whale, also surprisingly, spoke highly of Stone Boy when he visited President Akufo-Addo at the Flagstaff House in November this year. They are billed to perform alongside 30 other musicians at the three-day music festival which starts on the eve of Christmas and ends on Boxing Day. They are expected to be followed by their fans, BIM Nation, Stone Boy, and Shada Movement, Shada, and support them to end the year on a positive note. Sponsored article. Robbing the Assemblies, the full story, video. Old Timers Night will see high life greats like Evergreen Make Deed, legendary Nana Ampadu, Abrakiriba Kofi Sammy, Nana Tufer among others, relive their days with back-to-back hits of old on the eve of Christmas. Lovers of gospel music will have their turn on 25th as S.P. Kofi Sarpong, Nasi, Kojo Ampong, Paisi Esther, Nicholas Amay Nakimpong to mention a few, line up for the gospel night show. On Boxing Day, Patapa, Shadow Whale, Ebony, Stone Boy, Wuta and many others, will shake the mountains at the High Life Night. All events have been scheduled to take off at 7 p.m. at Obitafi. Organizers of Bliss on the Hills, Media XL, say the aim of the yearly program is to promote the arts and culture with Kwao as the center for entertainment in Ghana and West Africa. The event is also intended to create and promote sustainable businesses, as well as open up job opportunities for the people of the Eastern region through the arts.